Hello students, welcome class 3 to your e-learning computer class. I hope you all have watched the previous video. Now let's start today. Today I want to discuss the new chapter, chapter number 3. Learn to use Windows 10. Learn to use Windows 10. And previous class I discussed chapter number 2, question answer. I hope you all have written down and you have completed the exercise. And you all will learn in your home and on the question answer also. Let's start today. New chapter. Take out your book and open page number 29. Chapter number 3 and page number 29. Learn to use Windows 10. Windows 10. This is a operating system. Okay. In the previous chapter you have learned how to operate. About the operating system, how to important, how the important they are run the computer, how the operating system is important to run the computer. Okay, operating system are manufactured by the different companies like a Microsoft and Apple in our mobile and the computer. There's a operating system. It's a different companies are manufactured by the Microsoft and Apple. Okay, Windows 10, it is an operating system. Windows 10, it is an operating system and manufactured by the software giant Microsoft Corporation. This is giant Microsoft Corporation. Okay, there are different variation of different versions of Microsoft Windows like Windows XP, Windows 7, Windows 8, and Windows 10, etc. Windows XP, these are the version of Windows operating system. Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, this is the latest version of operating system. They have been launched in the different year. One after another and different feature. Obviously, new or latest is the more featured and more advanced. In this chapter, we will learn about Microsoft Windows 10. Windows 10. Let's see. Windows 10 is the most recent operating system. Windows 10, it is the most recent operating system. Windows 10 is a graphical user interface. GUI. GUI means it is a operating system. And Windows 10, it is a graphical user interface. It allows user to interact. What is GUI? It allows the user to interact with the computer through graphical pictures called icons. Everything, no need to remember the name. There is symbol is given, picture is given, graphical picture is given so that we cannot remember any name. Okay, icon, there is a picture of graphical picture of icon is given. GUI user pictures and buttons to perform different operations. Each and everywhere is the picture is also given. Picture and buttons to perform the different operations. We do not have to remember the text-based command. We do not have remember to text-based command to operate the computer. Okay, it is so easy. Okay, feature of Windows 10. What the feature of Windows 10? It is a very attractive operating system. Operating system short form OS. OS means operating system. It is Windows 10. It is a very attractive operating system. We can search file folder very quickly in Windows 10. Windows 10, we can search any file or folder very quickly. And everything is arranged under the different tiles. Everything is arranged in a tiles, different tiles. It has taskbar that shows the application that running as well as the one that are not running. There are about taskbar in Windows operating system and there is everything is mentioned over there. Which file or folder is running, which program is running is mentioned in taskbar. Okay, and this is a multitasking operating system. Windows 10, it is a multitasking operating system. What is multitasking operating system? Multitasking operating system means at the same time you can run two or more programs. Suppose you are typing something or maybe you are drawing something and same time you can listen music. You can listen music. Okay, when two or more programs can run together on a system, it is referred to as a multitasking. And Windows 10 allows multitasking. For example, while typing letter or painting, you can listen to music also. And you can create multiple desktop. You can create multiple desktop in Windows 10. And how to turning on Windows 10 in your computer? How to turn on Windows 10 in your computer? First, you have to switch on the UPS. Obviously, first of all, you have to switch on the main power supply. If the main power supply is not switch on, you cannot run your machine. Switch on the UPS, then switch on the CPU and switch on the monitor. Wait till it turns on. After switching on the monitor, first you have to switch on the UPS, then switch on the CPU and then switch on the monitor. After switching on the monitor, you have to wait to turn on the monitor, because when the monitor is turned on, a screen as shown in the figure appears. Let's see, this figure is appeared when you switch on the monitor. This figure, when still wait for coming this figure, and this screen signifies that Windows operating system is being loaded. Windows operating system is being loaded in your machine into the computer memory. This process of loading OS after the computer is switched on is called booting, which takes time, and inside it is processing inside the machine. It takes some time, it is called booting. Okay, and after booting the screen shows in figure 3.2. After booting, this type of screen will appear. Here you have to enter the password and you have to sign in and or you have to log in. This is called the login screen. After booting, this type of screen will appear. This is called login screen. This login screen asks you to enter the username. You have to save as a username and password for your security. This feature protects your computer from strangers. Only the correct combination will allow the user to operate the computer. If someone is opening your machine, want to open, if he or she don't know your correct password, cannot open. Okay, the first screen that appears with the lots of graphical, when you enter the password and username and password, then you can see this type of screen will appear. This is called desktop. The first screen that appears with lots of graphical icons, lots of graphical icons is called the desktop, as shown in figure 3.3. This is called desktop, and these are the icons. We can double click in this icon, that icon or program will be open. Okay, and just as we arrange a pen stand as a calendar, a clock, etc. in our table, study table, same as it has been arranged here, the desktop. Okay, similarly, frequently used things and arrange on the computer's desktop. Okay, student, today this much. Next class, I will discuss the chapter, page number 32, parts of the Windows 10. This is the part 1. Okay.